And we're back again, ladies and gentlemen, for a take two. I'm hoping there's a sword still here. Yes, there is. Okay, good. And I'm already dying. Need a sword. Oh, flip. Oh, dear. Well, I don't think that's going to be happening anytime fast. Well, I thought I could try. It looks like that's time, ladies and gentlemen. It's time to do the thing I've been avoiding this whole time. Let's go to the Nether. I know. I know what you're thinking. You're a madman, but no, I'm going to the Nether. I will have to have my own portal, though. That is the one condition. With that, and I'm going to need a new bucket. Also, what pains me was I was walking around with Mia, and we were trying to find something underground, right? She's in creative mode because I don't know. I don't know what gender they are, I'm gonna assume female. Yes, and so they're flying around in creative mode, and next minute, I've fallen down a pit. Oh, this is the other thing I've been working on. I have built a minecart track from the top of the stairs to the bottom. So this saves me about 10 minutes of walking. And furthermore, I've also built one to the spawn point, but I don't need to go there yet, so I'm not going to go that way. So, however, I will. I might not duck down there. I might. Actually, yeah, no, hang on. I will take the cart to the spawn. It is a really long ride, but I am not kidding. I've built tracks all the way to the spawn point. It's a long journey, but I need to stop partway because they. Is lava at one point along this trip, and I would really love to grab that. So, yeah. I'm probably gonna find more diamonds or something. I only found like X amount of them in the spend thing. As you can see, it is quite a long trek, but it saves me walking so much. Except for when I don't have minecart, but it saves me being attacked by monsters so much. Also, there's a little bit trippy. This is where I'm gonna get off. Okay. Obsidian people. Okay. This is where we need dual pickaxes. Notch, what are you doing? Work on this. Oh, wait, no, you're retired. Also, yeah, with my mod pack, I also get a different indicator. Which is kind of nice, actually. Poking out, there's a creeper. Yeah, I'm gonna go the other way. Da diamonds, any obvious diamonds? Nope. Jump back into the minecart and be on my way. Also, just so you know, that is a activation rail, and if a redstone sink is present, when you go over the activation rail, it kicks you out of a minecart. So that's how that works, by the way, in case you're wondering. So, the next thing to do is build a flipping steel. Yeah, I like... Yep. Alright. Next thing to do is to build this portal. So, how do I build this? Again, I think it's chain, so you can do like a sort of 3x3 sort of thing. Hold on there. You can make bigger portals. I don't know, I think it's a cool feature. I mean, if you've seen Jace's portal, his portal's like massive. He's kicking the full... I did not mean to build that. Right, I have to sit here for 15 seconds. You think this takes eternity, but it only takes 15 seconds, which is like barely any time. If you think about it in retrospect. Oh my guinea, that's just... I've just got water features! Water features everywhere. Let's stop now, please. Oh right, I don't know if I topped it up. Hey! Okay, that does work. But yeah, sponge is a massive fail. Cobblestone chest. And then just other minerals. I should probably put that minerals chest actually. So that makes more sense. But the bucket of water is useless to me, so I'm not bringing that. Flint and tinder, I don't think that being useful. Cobblestone is uber useful. Do I want to bring a bow? I have not used a bow this whole time. Now could be the opportunity to use one. Now, I'd like to repair bows and sticks. Okay, I think, I would assume, maybe? No. I don't even know how you repair bows, you just can make another bow. Probably, you know, I haven't got enough string. I'm bringing this broken bow. I gotta bring my shield. And I am going to need to bring a crack ton of torches. And I should probably grab this stone while I'm at it. I'm going to bring a crack ton of torches. And I might bring... Do I need to bring sticks? No, I do not. And for cooking, put the stone back in my stone chest. And I guess we are off to the nether, ladies and gentlemen. This is going to end really well or really badly. Mind you, the nether isn't as bad as you think it is a lot of the time, because you kind of overestimate it a bit after the nether, though. We need to go to... Oh, I'll take Namus. Wow. Okay. Did that just fall in the lava? Oh, hang on, what? Jace's portal. Four. Yeah. See? This sign is handy. Okay. So, I need to write down these coordinates before I forget, so give me one moment. Alright, and we're back. Hello, Mr. Beekman. Okay, so we're gonna start off by building these pillars. It's just one of the reasons why I brought Netherrack with me. Now, I'm going to get the strong impression that people have already found Nether fortresses, I'm going to assume. Correctly. Being the only person on this server. Yeah, I haven't seen anyone else on this server apart from, like, Taylor and that. And I'm going to need some quartz because I'm going to use a lot of it for building, actually. So I'm going to need a fair amount of quartz. So, and also I need it for redstone contraptions. And believe me, because I'm a redstone engineer, I'm going to be using a lot of redstone contraptions. Introduced them, the only point of coming here was to get glowstone, so you got this nice looking light source block, because there were not that many light sources in the game. My question is, what is actually glowstone? Because a lot of elements in Minecraft are based on real things, like iron, obsidian, that sort of thing. And then nether wart's obviously a type of mushroom. And netherrack is some... is some volcanic rock, if I remember? Some forum page user stated? I don't know. I'll just jump down here and grab the rest of this owl. I am not doing well. Wow! That got a stack of glowstone. Oh, I have got a stack of glowstone. At least this isn't like Tekkit, where, by the time you get to the nether, it's like no ghost cinder. Everybody's gone and flogged it. Probably the next thing I have to do much of that. Yeah. Oh wow, that, I do get a lot of glowstone. Oh, jinky. Oh, flip. Alright, it's time to make my way back. I wonder, can you block a gas bolt? I don't want to try it, but it'd be interesting to find out. I need to get back before I die, please. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh dear, please no. No. Can I see the end yet? No. I don't want to bring any food with me. Bit of minecart system. I've got so many rails left over. I could actually do one. Well, the end was like, okay, I better not die on this bridge because otherwise I'm not getting my stuff out that easy. I need to just at least cross this bridge. I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. Yeah, no. Okay, where do I spawn? Back at my house. Well. Actually, the advantage of my nether portal being right here, I don't have to go 3,000 blocks. So I can just duck in and grab myself and just go back in. And, yeah. Lost her. So what would have been back at Jason's portal then? Because I never quite understand how nether portals meet properly, but what's wrong with that? Okay, you can't throw items through this. Also, we block. So someone came to the nether but never finished doing what they were doing here. I believe that's everything I actually came with. I didn't really come with much, I just came with like that. So, what happens if I go to Jace's portal? Am I gonna come out of Jace's place? I'm at Jason's place. What is spawn portal taking me? So that brings me out at here. Property of Veloshrine. The temptation to take those right now is really high, but I'm not going to, so... Right, well, actually, hang on, have you got a minecart running around? No, you don't. Well... On the side, man. Boom, sweet. Hang on. Where's my Velo Shark's house? It's got a nice setup, actually. Very minimal, but it's got a nice setup nonetheless. Alright, I guess I am going. I'm gonna take Jace's portal because that's closer to my base than anywhere else. I will build a better door, trust me, just for now. Because I'm pretty good. So, I should probably sleep as well. Yeah. So my next goal, I guess, is to... I've actually decided what I'm actually going to do from here. If I'm on I'm going to turn that as much glowstone as I can. So I think, if I'm honest, the next thing I should probably do is buy hardware, diamonds, throw a diamond at another player. Nice. I could probably instruct an enchanting table. Which brings me to my next thing, I'm probably going to need a cow farm. I am going to need a cow farm. Right. Okay. To do list. I got to build a cow farm. If you make quartz blocks, can you break them back down? No, you can't. I'll keep half the quartz and flux the rest of it. Right, so... Actually, that's an interesting thought. Do you put arrows? So maybe I have a quicker drawback. I don't know, I feel like that should be a thing. Okay, so... I have to build... So that reminds me of my next question. Do I need one left? I have one. Right. I guess I'm doing strip lining now. Alright. Next time, I'm gonna build myself a cow farm. I'm gonna get some resources. Once I've built my cow farm, I think I'm actually gonna finally start building my agency. I am essentially founding Sir T-Man Redstone Agency. And essentially, because I think people are doing armor shops and stuff, but essentially I'm just gonna be hired out to build redstone contraptions for people. Like, I got this thing. Because I don't have any slime blocks right now, because it is frustrating me and I quite badly need some. So, until then, ladies and gentlemen, I'll see you next time.